दिलू पक्या नी पक्या नी वे आ चुनू रलिया
The journey of Women Chamber, Bahawalpur Division has long history. In South Punjab, where women were maltreated, not allowed to get educated, they were only supposed to work at home, to cut wheat, to pick cotton. There was no concept of birth control and every other family was overpopulated. After years, government made efforts to bring women empowerment in region. The concept of Women Chamber was to get the poor women socially confident and financially independent. The founder of Women Chamber are Madam Ilahi Raj and Shireen Khan. They are the one who struggled within the families to bring the poor women come out and join the chamber and get socially confident and financially independent. Women Chamber covers the area of Bahawalnagar and Rahim Yar Khan. With the support of Mr. Ijazul Haq, MPA Ms. Ghazala, who is the EC member too, is running the chamber in Bahawalnagar. It took 45 years to make Women Chamber Bahawalpur in Bahawalpur division. Shireen Khan became the member of parliament and raised her voice in parliament for the region, women empowerment and for social issues. Being a designer, one of the initiators who get the fashion designing bill to be passed in the parliament. Now, it was the time to change the mind frame of region. On 8th March, the concept of women empowerment was given and told to members by celebrating Women International Day with the vision of Prime Minister and First Lady in 4 provinces to train the women of rural area. Fortunately, the members were the beneficiaries. Ms. Zakia Shahnawaz appreciated the skills of women. Visit of Bangladesh ambassador and his team, who was astonished and happy to see the work of these uneducated but skilled women. It was so unfortunate that the families of Women Chamber members disallowed them to come out to have them back. Women Chamber managed to give them incentives by distributing sewing machines and checks from Baitul Mal for the dowry. It was all done under one roof and platform of Women Chamber to keep these families sound and satisfied. The importance of English language through English language classes put a lot of time to change the mind frame of these women.
My name is Nadia. I live in Bahawalpur. I am a student in Women Chamber of Commerce. I am loving cutting, stitching, embroidery, and English language.
Very good. Clapping.
Most priority was given on self-grooming and personal hygiene class, so that in future, these women can open their own parlors and earn their livelihood. Honorable audience, Women Chamber gives medical facilitation, which is priority on gynae issues from Doctors Hospital Lahore, visits on monthly basis at Women Chamber to give medical consultation. Dr. Mansoor, skin specialist and physician, visits the chamber twice a month for different medical issues. Chamber women who have chamber cards can get free medication from Bahawalpur Victoria Hospital. Free of cost lunch is served since last week to 125 students and staff. Women Chamber successfully organized SME loan program with NRSP in which 50 Women Chamber were the beneficiaries. In June 2015, Women Chamber successfully commenced training programs of sewing, cutting, English language and personal hygiene, and very soon will get collaborated with the Punjab Technical Board to get proper certifications to do their own businesses. In July 2015, the only Women Chamber president, Shireen Khan from Pakistan, was elected as Vice President of South Asian Women Development Forum, SODIF, whose president is Purmila Rajal, which is being linked with South Asia Chambers. President Women Chamber, Shireen Khan, was invited to Konya Chamber of Commerce in Turkey for the Women's Guild Road Travelers event, arranged by Turkish Cooperation and Coordination Agency TEKA, and the idea of collaboration of TEKA with Women Chamber was initiated. Honorable leaders, as you know, Pakistan and Turkey are not only friends, the brotherly relations of two countries is exemplary. We are proud to share today that Turkish government, after 1 year correspondence with organization, TEKA has collaborated with Women Chamber Bahawalpur since 15 September 2015. And the program is Train the Trainers. This was another dream come true.
After Train the Trainers' successful project, the skilled women have opened small shops. No middlemen now. They are supplying handmade embroidered fabric to shopkeepers all over the country and doing exhibitions independently.
The products of Women Chamber are sold on Pakistan PFDC, Pakistan Fashion Design Council. Name delivered, Gulberg, Lahore.
Second project of Bahawalpur Chamber starts in collaboration with USAID. Since it's an agricultural area, majority chamber members are wives of small farmers. They are given loans for special kind of goats who breed thrice a year. Then they are sold in big cities and markets with maximum profits. Women Chamber assures the sale of goats from their houses by dealers from big cities. Then Chamber at next stage will help them for export of meat to international markets. Saira, a senior member, is the success story of this project. She started this business with 5 goats and now in 2016 she has 100 goats. Her farmhouse is utilized by many other members. She is a big support mentor for other women who are doing this business. Woman forgets what she's worth. We all have to tell them, salute them. They are wonderful mothers, outstanding friends, marvelous daughters, and lovely wives. Love you all.